Right now, I'm just going to do a bit of sit-ups and core stability just to keep on top of my, we call it prehab. And close to the end of last season, I had a bit of hamstring problems. So by doing a bit of, you know, glutes work, which is it works on the side of your legs, and it prevents you from getting hamstring injuries more often. Because sometimes you do train, but there are certain aspects of your game where you neglect certain parts of your body, which that's why we get little niggles here and there from time to time when the season is, you know, up and running. So I've got a bit of an hamstring problem, but it's not a massive problem, but I had it towards the end of last season, which it took me about 2 weeks to recover from. But I just want to make sure I keep on top of it while I'm off season now, so when I get back into pre-season, nothing will stop me from getting myself to full fitness.
No.